Yes, banange mbaniriza ku show eno nayo mpya bagita the analysts chair akatabika analyst tutula obantula nembera nga mbamenyera menyera kubigenda maso mu gwanga mu bisawe ebyenjawulo current affairs politics science technology arts and performing culture and performing arts n'ebirala bingi so show ndala iya ukana ku lost files byafayo eno the analysts chair manya Frank Ntambi Wayne Balkeza, the youngest East African professor era banenge baniriza nyonyo era obutamala nyo budde olunaku olwaleero tugenda kutunulira omusango ogwa Dean Lubowa Saava ne Joel Ssenyonyi nga olunaku olwajjo Dean yataddeyo olunaku olwajjo Joel Ssenyonyi yataddeyo ebimu oba kuzimu ku mpapula ezalaze owayiro w'enjawulo defense oba abawolereza Dean Lubowa Saava wa submitting ku musango ogubavunaanibwa ogwa defamation gwe twali twogerako ebbanga n'ebbanga mbadde nzija ngwongerako ngwogerako ku shows ez'enjawulo abasinga ku mwe mugumanyi newe mbasi gubajjukizaamu maybe kala katono nti omusango gwawabirwa Joel Ssenyonyi leader of opposition atenga munnakibiina kya National Unity Platform atenga IPR oba ye spokesperson w'ekibiina ekyo yatwala munnamawulire Dean Lubowa Saava mu mbuga z'amateeka n'amugulako omusango gw'okumulebula n'okumuteekako statements ezitali ntuufu okusinziira ku Joel Ssenyonyi era nga wabaddewo okusika omugwa bingi ebibadde biyitingana propaganda abadde mungi Joel omusango mwataaguje ekitali kituufu yali propaganda w'abantu abamu abali mu kubeera nga bakola kino babitambuza naye nga bwenagamba abantu nti olubuto olukula ludda maaso era buli kimu kibeera kiprogressinga so tuba tuli awo nga batuteerayo ku mpoza oba ku nneewozaako ey'omukulu Dean ne balawyers be gye bataddemu so gye tugenda okubeera nga tutunuulira enneewozaako ye eyo ddala ematiza guyinza kugenda gutya maaso yes awamu n'emisango egy'enjawulo sandi yagadde gudiscussingako nnyo era sigenda kubeera nti nangu to preempt anything because it is contempt of court tunagwogerako bagirimu giprocessinga but for the interest of the for the public interest tugenda kutunuulira emisango egy'enjawulo egize giwawabirwa abantu ab'enjawulo nga giri mu nneewozaako y'emu egitwalabye ku lunaku lwajjo nga bagiteereddeyo eya Dean Lubowa Saava amanya Frank Ntambi nga banyonyodde nga ndi fully sponsored by Baganda wafa ba Munowatch bagamba mitwalo just 3 obere nga werabira films ku mitimbagano gyabwe egy'enjawulo balina applications ku Android ne iOS osobola okubeera nga downloading applications ezo ne ku mutimbagano gwa www.munowatch.com gwena walina Android oba alina smart TV application eyo osobola okubeera ng'ogifuna obeera ng'olaba films empitirivu series empitirivu nakolgenadena seri genda bagiyita abadde bagiyita presumed innocent y'amateeka amateeka si mango era gwe wenawe nagoberera omusango guno gwa Joel Ssenyonyi ne Dean filimu ewandiginoonyeza presumed innocent omanye ne filimu endala bagiyita defending Jacob ne filimu endala ez'amateeka mpitirivu kweziri wabula sinaba namateeka mekameka bagagoberera namwe abalina generals za films ez'enjawulo kweziri bad boys yafulumye empya the latest installment n'endala nyingi mba videos wonna Junior Jingo MISP Kevoy agenda wakatuni n'abalala uliyo uba Musa bandi kwe bali bashawo kanli so okumanya ebisingawo ku Munowatch batuukire ku mitimbagano egy'enjawulo kwebali ne namba zaabwe ziberako 24/7 osobola okubeera nga obatextinga ku WhatsApp oba okubakubira essimu direct namba ziberako genda ku Facebook genda ku X genda ku TikTok genda ku Instagram enamba oja kuba ozifuna n'abalala baganda bange bannana habo mouth wash nana bo bagamba nti gwe wenawena alina obuzibu n'amanyogo alina obuzibu n'akamwa akawunya bubi beera mukwesa nana habo mouth wash ngeri emu oba endala ukateeka mu kamwa n'osenya n'eddagala eryo for 1 or 2 minutes n'oyumunguza bulungi nnyo oddamu nobeera ng'osenyesa eddagala lino eddala erya bulijjo chijia kubila taratibu mbolu mbolu wa maji. So nana musange mu supermarkets ni pharmacies na mugwanga na wali ebiru mugwanga osolo kubila angu utumia nana herbal mouthwash. Dagala dunji nyo li recommended era li certified aba Uganda National Bureau of Standards na abalala aba certifying. So tulifuna mkenjira dagala tofu liyaka kasiwa biba nana herbal mouthwash. So mubimu mwami Dean Lubowa Saava ni balo ya zwe biba faili nze mu defense yawe bano kudeo kwa paragraph ya soka ya etano okubanga vegani la dala bulichimu echiri mumpabida ya Joel Ssenyonyi who is the plaintiff nabitanga bachigana mulimu ya bagambi denti bali sabye okubera nti court mkasera katali kewala bagala okumuvinga court to strike out of the suit with costs tomisambo court ya gugube ate elirile Dean Lubowa Saava nensonga ziyatadekao nagamba nti awawabida Joel Ssenyonyi teba transcribing ku videos ezogeru wako elanga apulidinga ndu teba playinga na electronic laws. So zezimu sasa mwenzi ya tadeko indala na gama ntibi ogirwa mbubi ya uyogira tibabi tekamu nebiye kwa sobi nginyo Dini biya tademu nebi dala mbu ya yebula ya wairiza ya mugamba chino ya mugamba chidi mga yibidi mpaint ya biyewu ya biye wakani na gamba siye bitufu biya kola. So bini mparagraf seze nja ulo mga wengino wengkutete dekao obirengu obidaba na ye paragraph ya sinzo kumpu watako ye yokutano amine yo mkaga na yo msanvu ilangenda kuba nzo geda nzinyo nyole okusinzira kumte gira yangi yo mkaga gamba the defendant nga ye mwami Dean Lubowa Saava muna maulidi mumpa muneo za kuye mbo he did not make any untrue statements mbo teyakula nkoku statements za bulimba eri awawabida that is Joel Ssenyonyi that injured his reputation exposed him to hatred or ichamuletira oba said message zamuletira okubira anti no nabantu bamuchawa contempt oba ridicule which tended to lower him in the esteem of the right thinking members of the society or which tends to make them shun or avoid him. So mukinyonyola ngayoza ko nagamba anti teyakola kwa ku statement name erubiridwa okubanga ekitiibwa kya Joel Ssenyonyi kisawansi nti musigira obukyayi n'abantu okubanga bamukyawa n'okumwewalira ddala paragraph y'omukaaga ey'omusanvu n'agamba nti that if at all the defendant made any statements about the plaintiff wakulu nyawo naddala ine y'okubiri kigambo ky'okubiri if nti singa kizuulibwa the statement says ezayogerwa awawabira oba omwawabira zali oba kotisinga kizuula otherwise mukoza owe kwa gamba nti statement says zali statements of facts owulira bulungi anyway kansikan kidemu that if at all the defendant made any statements about the plaintiff, then they must have not been statements of fact, but just mere comments, an expression of an opinion, rather than an assertion of facts. But the comment was fair, and the matter commented about was in public interest. Omukulu wanagamba kansebero sembera mbu statements ziyakola Joel Ssenyonyi ze mwawulira zonna zonna ezaali ez'obukaawo mbu teyazikolanga statements ez'amazima ezikakasa amazima wabula zaali comments zeyali ye kyeyali alowooza statements of opinion just mere comments mbu ye wagamba leisurely comments era mbu takyogerangako mbu nno byenjogera bituufu mbu yali ndowooza ye opinion ye era mbu zaali very fair era mbu yali akikolera abantu ng'akolera abantu public interest. So wano mu court baawula statements of fact the statement of fact or statement of opinion. It is the court to establish that. So because they play Bulchimu wa Chogida, but we have the context. They determine that is an opinion, that is a fact. Abadikulo msango gwa gutwala ba parliament makachoka parliament ogwali gwa wabi wa honorable Zako Emitiana omchala chinyama tama abadikira lord mayor Elias kwa gali council wa Zake nga abuza chinyama tama, do you think the statements were statements of do you think evaluate your statements of facts or opinion? Ibadalanga it was an opinion oli yali aloza boza kwa yagamba. No, in a message, big in the movie, maybe I'm gamba. Now, ye, single Montayogra, for example, Ntambi Wabba. That is a statement of fact. Abla singa gamma, ha. Ntambi Kungeri John Kulaba, Joya Galamu, Joya Mbala, Mumoka Jovuga, Narambri Mogokola, Togumani, Chileka Wabba, Evid and Oze. Because Ingrid Nagara, Nagatawa, no Murimbichi, Chileka Nabba. Ne wano Ntambi Wabba. So Dean yagambanga Joel Wabba 1.7 billion waziba Joel waliyenguzi. So context court yakitunulira nnyo. So mu defense eyo mu mateeka I'm not an expert mu mateeka enange pandoza yange. Wabula usanga lawyer yenna natunulira defense eyo asekana akaba nokaba because it statement ya general denial defense ili mnyo mu general denial mu mateeka defense ili very weak, it isn't specific because defense is seeing but defense lawyers kumisango jinzize covering ba optinga nyo ku defense nga ya specific denial that are specific, but it's evidence never stating of jurism, never Zako, you require you get work on defamation. Never take away Nakuzomi's West University, or Montuati Nevati, ever sent a West University, or Mwendo Wabuti Nevati, or Mutiazim where you watch Nevati, Kunakuzomi's West University, bank account, waiting with a bank account. Whoever was the salary, where no stating, salary, no, Sah West, Nak West, Nazimua, Mumbera West Nevati, which for which Nevati. Specific denial. Obero kiriza biwayo gira bitufu because ona seri kugwe bakwa wade defamation tuwale hunde ona seri kugwe okuprovinga court mtite wale wale wayo gira biyali bitufu so mu defense yo obera kuspecifics bade niyewela kugwe you don't meander but amateka mazivu they opted for this echidi jeno mayi binga baina chibabala masiru tugenda batu gina yona. I want to be as neutral as possible when I'm dissecting this. Shobajita, the analyst's chair. We are analyzing each and everything. Echiri mumbiri and sawazin. But then go covering yanga and go verida, nangi nenteke wamu kwao. Bwana dini na mpisa megali. Na mvuma. Na ye, mwurimu wa maulile, tuinokusigaza objectivity. Nechitiwa okubanga tuchiwa regardless of opinions zaffe obazi tezifanagana regardless of endowooza yaffe mbintu ebyenjawulo oba byabufuzi oba kina tebifanagana omulimu gwa mawulire gwe tulina okugusavinga with due diligence with respect. So respect I give Dean his respect. If he doesn't kunze it is still okay nga bannamateeka bagoberera mazima. They discussing about mateka. They may be the TV with a person, Gabira Mateka, Gabira Mazin, Zvida facts. Nothing would be Mugama which are you a day. That is mistake number one, Dean Giacola, Muchin Tuchino, Jayava Kumuli Mugama Uri, the objectivity. Narwana and Taro is a little personal. It's actually said that this is an agenda. Yokola character assassination kuchitiva ni reputation ya Joel Ssenyonyi the analyst's chair Frank Ntambi. So bade gamba ntia kola akoze jeno dina yomwecho kusenzidanze eribira weak defense wabula yatandemu ka ka ka, ka paragraph akako musanvu aka if that if at all the defendant made any statement about the plaintiff, then owulira if at all singa court yitakuta otherwise ebi paragraph esembereyo ddala agamba tabyogera makonti yayapika kasanti bitofu. There are specimens of opinion. So, kuyo close yu kayuka, chiba chitekeza ntio msaji mtu ya liyayuga ya itabie kakasa. Wanamunewoza kuyo kubaka atigano mateka, mumateka. Newebe na vowel, newebe na alphabet, newebe na noun, newebe na pronoun, newebe na verb. Zisolo kuteka wa argument mu court. So, everything in court matters. Defense jota dem ineoza koyo na wuchin, everything matters. Abantu panja balozi nze misango technicalities ninga babadde baina claims zaabo. So mukusigala ngo gwanalyzing nga analyzing ne defense nga wero kitabira we byaddala nti muganda wange Dean wabanga talinayo bidala kwa ba lawyers maseyo basobola kubanga baina bya bajjo kujjayo maseyo nga tabiritedde wano, it is possible. Mwosolo kwetu wako wujulisi wetili kila yonga kwe. Ne, uchisigala anga wechiri. Defense nafunyo. Labida uti probably omukuru alimu kwa tachisubi. Echisubi nechue demirim. Kubanga, mumateka. They argue three things. In fact, they argue two. Lawyer. You have to argue the law as a basis, as a principle. They argue laws. If you can't argue the law, at least argue facts. Bianja wolo facts and laws. Bidi the two principles. What to be in there, how? How? You just argue. You just argue for the sake of arguing. But bidi bidi yori aba bidina aba ina upper hand. Kati muchino as per this defense onalikuchia kusatu. Just arguing. Just arguing. It is very interesting. Na ye, nechisingira dala mukoti zazemba dem ila dala everything matters in court. So mumpaba yawe yaba gamba nti papote di video esteba start dena msango wa gugube nzebe nbiluwa na sivi tegira kusima electronic laws, the compliance, vichi maybe nebado mumpaba yawe mulimu ndi batira bana kubanga bateeka yo ngeba jabilita ono ya gamba yali ko opinions bali bagamba gamba facts mutukola chintu tomwa wabira omu wafa omugundi wafa client wafa mbuya bodwa mugamba jabitebye. So contestation ili kwebi facts opinions, facts opinions and the context, the malice intent binge. Wano olabira ddala nti nga we kiri munewozaako ya Dean kirabika nga kicks of a dying horse. That statement is of opinion, that's what I think. Eri muganda wange Dean Lubowa Saava. So civil case, the principle eri kwecho, he who alleges must prove, na ddala mu defamation case the burden alikuyo yabia rejinga uli ya duka na gawa nilu nabia ngamba kwa sivitufu kato ono Dean uina kaka sakoti ntibi wa yogi la vitufu. So nginda bangu kutila example zezenja ulo nginda bangu ingila musango guno na dala okumanya defamation chichi types and forms chichi emeleji fana njiriza guno ndajibade mkwanga Uganda. The president is just sitting there. So, nobody gamba munjogere nyango. Defamation. Chinza gamba nga statement says, kolebwa either mkuwandiko wa mkuogirwa. Ezisiza dala. Echitiwa, the reputation. Echo muntu wansi. So, the biggest ingredient is the reputation. Echitiwa chomu msosati. Wande waliwa defaming, wana wata defaming iwa. So what do you examples? Libel, what do you slander? ne libel yeyo defamatory statement ebiri uwandike nga publications newspaper whether ukute ugenze ku Facebook oba ugenze ku TikTok ku X aho kuwandika no wandika no lebulo omuntu slander bebe byogerwa nga wenjogera wano singa mpawo nende bulo omuntu slander YouTube TV radio oro chiva mukamwa olebula kati slander so zizimu kwezo ezama nyibiri wali 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 listambuli wako listambuli wako nyo ila nga zine bili nga zitubadeko zina defenses zazo nazo zinja ulo kwa defense of truth awa wabirwa mu defense yo ngo ugamba nise mbikiri zanzi ya biogira ninga ambe singa kuchino na chino na chino ila siwakana ngo ino bujulisi wo. So defense of truth nga jotademu wabula basinga bajie wala mu defamation na usuleka mweyo chole ba dini nebalo ya zibe tema genze yao wano obuli no kwe gendeleze nyo ukuleta amazima amazima tega proving beyond reasonable doubt ojitegira oyo kubanga obujulizi bwebo obulina bwebo nga tebagenda bokuba mu bituli so waliwo nabafayiringa defense of honest opinion yani paragraph ya muganda wange Dean okirabye nga yogera ku honest opinion fair comments biki honest opinion ne defense ya honest opinion yo ebeerawo nge balansinga kwa byogedde because of freedom of other freedoms like freedom of expression abula no li era naye inyo protecting ne balance na kuchitibwa che still so ila court still mujuri zo benja ulo yes determining sections ezenja ulo mu defamation act ya fiji na somieko ya jiba na mzako njiba tereo so okusinzira sections the state nizistate nga nizogera kuta honest opinion mu defense ila tu kuba successful mwa kwa defense ya honest opinion statement ya dala ina bo opinion ni ina le basis yayo wacho chindiketi nzenti opinion ila no muntu ali honest anyi chifalanga opinion kusinda bwe gido abyo wandise oba nedda so defense yo esobola okugubwa singa wabi the claimant oba plaintiff oba yes asobola okulaga court nti ebyo byali mbambu oba opinion inedda yayogiranga facts era muwulirize wano so neyo defense ya honest opinion era mukulu ngirabyemu awo nga naye agizanyiramu agikootinga so balawyers ba Joel Ssenyonyi ba pesa advocates ba judges of course they have the counter your defense ne bajigoba kuti wone determining of which so court ebise ebisinga ebijja kunotinga connection eri wakati wa subject matter ekyo ebyogerwa statement eyogeddwa ne supporting facts is the full opinion so era badi nibera ku defendant Dean Lubowa okakasa court chokumanya wadini nizi opinion na yoke dembo ugezi supporting facts zizi nontino ndooza yange Dean lwiruso zi wagendo kuwala amba kisimu kubanga mkubi ulira bi ulirwa bitia supporting facts zi opinion ngoja ula ku facts mumpuli kika yevi gambo ni context walo ni defense of public interest na ya chiko onyeko defense of public interest publication on a matter of public interest na uzo zi ina sections zilambula because it is a defense to an action for defamation for a defendant to show that one over a the statement complained of was or found part of a statement on a matter of public interest and the defendant reasonably believed the publishing on Mkwandika, what publishing the statement Mkwandika Wokogera complained of was in the public interest. Dean, I need to get a code. Ndizenendo okulebo kabira nalebo kabira nayo musajja yali ya musajja chino nti byali bya public interest yali agala ebyo, so they have to tumble it out. Waliwo obuzibu awo nawo okusinzira ku yabadde ayogera, because the court determines alaga nti matters are circumstantial. Akulirira banga akulirira bantu tubuze ko ne kuba mutuma. So on the defenses in that defense of reportage is going to give to alamu lero, maybe later defense of privilege, defense of absolute privilege, defense of privilege bitwele kuogera fe ku mbalaza rudda wa msebeni chino nyundi chiri dede kulika waliwo absolute privilege eyo complete defense ya man era egenda ku bantu abenjawulo oba egenda ku sessions ezenjawulo nga mutaina absolute privilege bodi chabwe de sikitu fadalewut atokula parliamentary proceedings semuju nga atwala whoever oba nabanja prime minister nabanja namugamba byogere wabweru wa house onda ondabi kutwale mukisivu obamu oyo aba ina absolute privilege whether shall get the first stuff what reports of judicial proceedings so mtu aba reporting nga wamaulile abane absolute privilege na mu defense singa baba wabiddwa abasobola okufailinga mu defense yecho ne judicial proceedings zenyini nyine tuina otwalira muntu awo nga tade mu defense yo nga ni fact guniza zirina waliwo ezikolebwa office of state ku state munne state mkozi wa government ku mkozi munne nga bali mu kugundi yabwe eyo ekyo nakyo wa filing ekyo neyabira solo kwanga awangula. There are so many defenses, or there are a couple of awo uingiziza kukubira nga mbatangaza muko wabula nga sagala kudeviate nga nyo kuchinyusi chino wabula tuwa tuino kuhiga wali una qualified privilege wado jimani yosijabu batuwa sagala bapi ikali inji wadu nake siri kafuwe mumateka. I'm not a land friend, but I try. So in fact omusambogo bamazo kubanga baguwadde because registrar nakumazwedde process egenda so yaguwadde justice judge Musa Sekana nga the head of civil division high court erangu yabadde misango ejinjawulo eja defamation jengindu kubanga mukusomera ejifananyiriza ddala nga guno wawabiddwa empaaba neneo zaho nga byagala okubanga bifaanagana ginda kuba nkuwako ejimu ku ejo wala inga jejim ebyo fair comment public interest statements of opinion rather not facts abajjukira omusango Daily Monitor ne pass jirimana saba zino permanent secretary wa judiciary luya permanent secretary wa office of the prime minister mugujukira badenzi jangu ogera ko nika kujukiza Daily Monitor yakola defamatory statements ku pass jirimana wakati wa 2012 paka 2016-15 so nabatwala atwala Monitor Publication Limited nga company ni nabakozi bayo aba bana nabatwala mu court so mwezi gwe 2017 omulamuzi ali muguno gwa Joel Ssenyonyi versus Dean Lubowa Saava Judge Musa Wechitibwa Musa Sekana, one of the judges I highly respect, yagulimu kaya gamba Daily Monitor 450 million ukadebina mwatanu mubusa sule mbuwo musajja mwamulebula how baba gamba bagamba bawandika apology ku front page yawe okumala kabanga keyagera weeks bili emirundi ebiri buli week okumala akabanga keyagera yoma ye jaji agulimu ya banyumira nyo na gugubirira jaji Musa Sekana ya gamba monitor they monitor publication internet company probably the monitor nti ingiri jimwa mwanika kumusajja mwa mfuri ya dalaki suspect of financial scam yali mu office of the prime minister jiabiranga permanent secretary ila wano abali mukatu yali company yenyini monitor publication limited managing director wayo yali mukatu editor in chief yali mukatu sunday editor editor yali mukatu sunday monitor editor no wa saturday ni andrew baga bebali kumusango ugo nga bebavunana ne company awam nyasula 450 million mumbaba ya pass jirima mawishitibu defamation lawsuit ye yitika nuza bili kumina msambu ya gamba wakatuwa bili kumini bili paka bili kumini etano aba wawa abidua aba abana ne company nyini yakola yazita numerous malicious spiteful untrue and defamatory publications against my name, against me, the personality, my daily monitor, Sunday monitor, and Saturday monitor. So, all of Dean, ne Ssenyonyi, chechim. Well, Ssenyonyi, my father, ina wabati chechim. Ndi, wakati we nakuzo mwe zwezi wapi yodi wetu yowitu ono yavayo na yoge na vino kumikutu ugugwe uwa nenjidala nga bili malicious, bili spiteful sili too funny true bi defamatory bigende redwa kubanga vyo na chitiwa changene rinyo dangene okuncha isaba tu nevi dala yali mpawa so naga tugende mpola wa nga wakasina uwa midala na guno pasi vijirimana nivalo ya zive ba presentinga atukozo bazali 15 kweza na mwebili zibagamba zali zawandikiddwa ako empapulezo bulo papulolo era ejumja chikamba a smart criminal who was untouchable in any circumstance ogomutwe an embattled civil servant who made illicit expenditure on the office of the prime minister funds in daromutwe a person who thrives on state houses pampering and patronage and obstructs police investigations and above all a liar nga jejimu ku mitwe daily monitor sunday monitor saturday monitor je wandika ku pass vijirimana pass permanent secretary minister of office of prime minister naye kubira enduru mu civil division judge Musa Sekana nagwimiramu nawe ensala ila mijibana gamba nukuntu ukia tebantu ukida kufuna saidi yangi tebantu ukiri lako deide monta mkwewozako kwa hayo kufano kwa dini deyali nite msinangwala ne dana kwesiga I think bebali balo ya monita nebajunga ne bagamba nti ati kozeze zoge duako wezi mkuzoge duako we are not defamatory because they served a social moral and legal purpose Musa Sekana na bagamba Nebi na hii watu wa yugiri lines zezimu ni mudifensi ye. They are not facts ye. They are just opinions ye. Public interest ye. Nabadele monta watu wa yugiri. Social, moral, and legal purpose. Nga mwene mkono na mlinyari ya mtu. Musa Sekana wachitiwa. Naga mugende kasasiro kasia. Musa suru msaji wakadebina mwatano. 450 million. Na kumweto ndilo. Sibi yangu. Justice Musa Sekana ye nyini walo msa mwala kanguba nyimize yeko I think na nicha Makerere University 2012 na gulim amini na gugo belida waligwa Queen Mother Wetoro nga wawabida red paper baka suku jibako ilanga ati was 2012 wow June nivagutuwa alayo red paper gima suku pangi kuba omutwe guyateka konti Toro Queen Mother arrested in USA omulalo omutu nako lala Queen Mother still missing and Toro Queen Mother arrests emerge nekube mtu esatu mshara na agamba neda chino chisose na dragging a red paper na jituwala mu high court mu civil division kuwa red paper atuka newandika negamba ntibamu siba bamu sibira mu America she was detained mbo uloku sangibwa nga ina sente zebi chupuli milioni tani za US dollars. Mshara na gamba ni tabane chino si chitufu noko ugendo kwe kubile nduru. So read paperweight you. Chala yoku bile nduru, queen mother yoku bile nduru. Nivagia nivagutula. Nila Justice Musa Sekana ye njini, Judge Musa Sekana ya guli. Read paper ni kujisingida dala. Wegwaji singa, nivagamba ya publishing apology. With equal measures and influence, nga wazi kubidanga, no payinga all the damages. Mchala zi ya yonu, njini sende zi ya liasali. Around 200 million. Wano jojuz, omu hako wede. Edaba ambi daily monitor truth every day. Yesanga mukatu. Nge ino kusasula kade misatu. Nge kusasula nani? President yore kakuta Museveni. Okubanti baliwa ino kusatulinga losuti ya ilo wabidwa President Museveni. Nga ita mbalo yazwe. Aba K&K advocates. Nga. Daily monitor truth every day. Ya besi nga ku article M. Yali mpapula mauru wa Amerika. Ya ula Wall Street Journal. Ne wandi kange gambo. President Museveni. Na kabinja kakatono. His small kiriki. Bui kubidagala jira COVID-19. At the expense of other vulnerable groups that are front line mkasera. President Museveni na gamba, sija kana na mwinga na domu, na agena mateka. Imagine daily monitor yoye ina sosia yo, Wall Street Journal mugwanga ya Amerika. High Court Judge Mwami, Oshitewa Musa Sekana ya gulimu, ila. Na gamba daily monitor wa publications into the company, but settling out of court in President Museveni. Daily monitor ni gamba, nenda sebo fetuli kumazima. Ifa abaina na reference, Wall Street Journal. Biyori bitu febiyo. Ya yano tuli ilila. Nga dini wako ilila. Timamba mundi ilila. Gogo ndi ilila. Ila yu wage na maso. Na ichitegira nti hibia dala. Bili serious. Nekiliza nti yako lensobi. Nesaba kote itone represente Museveni. Oko ngeri ya mswazamu. Loku mteka mumbera. Ya humiliate ngenyo. Andala mba na Uganda. Wabula. Mulamuzi. Uchitiwa Musa Sekana. Ya pagamba chitwe chimala. Mubikole yu nevyo. Nemu gena muo kadibu la bisatu. Ibazi babo. So wali, mbadde nkugamanti wade. Usuba ni usosi hiyo, ujikoti nze, na ye, tekite gezanti na ono ujire itawano. Egeda kube iringa watu, nisosi yange jino yangamba. So, uvore bulu mundu, gosiro. Bando inasosi intena Ntambi yangambi. Mateka mazivu, gali tekiniko. Monitor ya kala ambia gana tukena settling fetulina source. So, wala guno nti baro ya badini, babade magezimuko, babade tekiniko, antitaktiko, kiwa teba faili nze mu defense ya truth. Badife, guno, ibade general just denial. Okay? Na kuteka mwebio, public interest, general opinion, bichi. So, aona wo woino kufuna substantialities ku establishing abuli chim statements zo yo good day kwezi bigenda kuzanyiba buli chimu engeri jo yogeram ku engeri ya dini ja yogera ali judo uchai ejudenge ejudendibi obusungu obutayagaliza ekabyo ngolaba aina agenda andala ya kukuba Ssenyonyi kifananyi cho kuchonona mu bantu kisiganziro na kusiga buchai bakirabirawo. The court is not to allow any sins in time to our way, but the context, the tonation, the wording, binge. Court is so long as a sin zero. Ah, oh, na. Msajja wangi, dini, uwulipo, anabubuka, simanyi. Statements is very critical, dinga, kaka, sevi, gambo. Dala koti. Again, I will be as statements of opinions. Siman, the Siman, the Monangi just here, those I am. Munafe, Gendoza, Yongo Gamma Muntambi Musses, a Yondoza, over for certain as a fact. Ntambi Musses. So, oh, no little views of Laganti Ntambi Musses. Joe Royamba, oh, no later. So, paragraph from Kula Kula Gidao. Nja ujogira sivi kakasa kujisivu ina aina wa yogira kumbu unabujuliza ina enewe ya kubia yogira higa na sita na ebigere na gamba they are just opinions nze nayogera mbogezi la kizali talks kakati how wazio statement of public opinion kangendeo katono kwana waliwa karibu defense ya public opinion simai defense ngo gamba statement of public opinion condition yesoka ngolese defense of honest opinion I beg your pardon, not public opinion. Condition is soka when you defense ngole se it was just honest opinion, fair comment, honest opinion. Those statements Joel Ssenyonyi agreement that is defamatory na gozo get gwe no gamba their statements of opinion. Court does an assessment nga perspective mwesinga okwagala okugira okola statement ebeera ya ordinary reasonable reader for publication oba ordinary viewer kufukuba nabalabi byaffe mabalabi byaffe those vlogs n'ebirala ebiri audio visual obola bya TV oba radio nti mu perspective y'omuntu oyo wa bulijjo ordinary statements as just that ya as statements of facts of opinion. Could the word strike an ordinary reader or viewer as a statement of fact or opinion? Quote Chibu Zamwao. Nti mwami Dini Lubowa Saava wa yo giranti. Joel Ssenyonyi ya ba. 1.7 billion ni nakola wati nasikola mbwati ya zifuna. Nga wabi ogira. Video. We saturating an agenda mbantu wababu di jabalala. Abamunga na ba constituents ba musaji. Abamunga business partners. Abamunga chi family. Bagela jitu alabatia. Prika, donation, ningiri your state in the context. Kwa, walua bantu abalala, abali mitu jenge geba Ntambi. Nga wabade ngobi ogira, wabade bachimanyo ulikubuli imba, wagala views, ilanta ambia kujia ya vayo na kuinganga, ilanta ambia sawa zina mutufu. Tandu jiti ya vikiriza. Katibuba abali kabali batambi abali tekniko, libada kuwa ordinary, basharomo, batayo na tekniki yo, bakasuku. Baba ogero ogezi joelo yalia because babi uliyango byogira babi ogera. So would the words strike the ordinary recipient as a statement of fact or opinion? So aw waliwo obuzibu bwa amanyi nyo kubanga boundary wakati wa fact na opinion it is very apparent. Tono ebuza abuzeri sophisticated how you present it na mazima gabyo. So because the onus is on Dean era ye George Musisi na ba press advocates bo mikono bagizinze but ono baden eri kuye Dean okuprovinga ebyawa wabirwa the baden is on him bali bazinze mubyo yogera gena mutrayo bichi objections zona na bichi boy bayinza okukitira na you know the onus is on you to prove biwa yogera ubanga defense yo ejide mu honest opinion ejide mu fair comment ejide mu kyekyala kyagambi he didn't assert it as a fact but as an opinion bijja kutunyumira fe abalengiriri wala omusango akagirije guli mu koti nze dissectings okusinzira ku misango emirala n'empaaba iranga byinjogedde wano tebirina sina kirubirirwa nti bigenda ku influencing ensalawo y'omulamuzi gwensinga okubanga mpekiti iranga nesiga gwe tusuubira nti najja salawo mu kusalawo kwabadde nga asalawo emisango egyefaananyiriza bwe gityo nga gyenjogedde gundi gukyuka ky'amaanyi tegukyuka tujja kulaba gyebina gwera nze nganze nja kuba nvangayo okusinziira ku binaba byogeddwa ku saidi zombi bireeteddwa mbere nga mbibaguliza ababagulizako mwagala wambazi nga mwina Ntambi muganda wange Dean kankusabiri ensonga zino zivuunukozesezo ozirinnye ku nfeete sijja kwagaliza kibi mu musango guno mkwagaliza mikisaniri guli muganda wange sola kwegana nijoyo muganda wange Sajja wa maulide, ntukula yali wa maulide, fetuli maulide, uli maulide, tuweleza bantu. So, whatever went wrong, oba deo inaba kozesa, oba tebali uo, byonna mukama yamanyi, wawula, nze nganze, nandi ya gadi, proceeding, tugende, Joel Ssenyonyi, ye naze kubulungi ebitome by'omusize nga okkiriza nti wayogera twabika kasanti byali bituufu Joel Ssaawa zino mu rightful thinking members ne mu defense yo batandise okubuusabuusa batandise okubanga Joel bamwejjeereza public court gye wasookeramu era nobera ng'owanda ne public court so look we langa it excites us because to agala egoza fe zibedez massage didn't go mutufu wana webabi public court na ye chuka liroba leta chino inchani baita chino public court ye veda wait igenda kuchivira uchize ye public court na ye court ye yama teika ye sarao ulichimu chona chona so wetu liyao baganda banga babaddeko mbeyanziza nyo mbeyanzege amanya Frank Ntambi Wayne Balkeza show e no bagiita the analyses chair entebe yomusunsuzi wensonga mbagala nnyo bade fully sponsored by Muno Watch ne Nana Habo Mouthwatch mwere bulungi mweraba.